Also in Lancaster County, a man is facing his third DUI charge. Deputies say Tien Payu registered a 0.34 BAC after he was pulled over near Southwest O and Southwest 63rd this weekend. He was reportedly going 68 in a 55 at the time. He was also cited for speeding.